gonna put them down, neighbors. Neighbors, neighbors, neighbors. Good morning. Happy Wednesday. Let's all ride the hump together. Is that my dog barking? I don't think so. Or I'm in denial. But I put his thing in there and he didn't even notice when I left. He doesn't care about me. He only cares about his stupid frozen. Is that Bentley barking? I feel bad. But he never barks when I leave at first. Oh well. He'll all learn. He'll eat that thing and then he'll just go to sleep. It's a beautiful day in Atlanta, Georgia. Let's check my tire and see if any air came out overnight. I can't tell. I guess we'll know when we turn the car on because it'll tell you that your tire pressure's low, but it won't tell you what tire it is. And I need gas. You think I would have gotten gas when I was at the Quick Trip yesterday for an hour. But Aaron Bear did give me one of these so I can know my PSI at all times. I need to buy one for myself because I probably should own one. And then she gave me some puncture seal and an air compressor. I take my car in. I gotta call them and see when they can deal with me. Because the tire that was flat is a brand new flipping tire. Sizable-ish. And I checked, there's no nails. I didn't run over anything, so they better fix it. And I don't know when I'll have time to go. Because I can't let it lapse. Oh, my hair looks crazy. I can't let it lapse over the weekend because it's a long weekend. And I need to drive somewhere this weekend. On Saturday, so, and it's not close, so I need my car to have like functioning life. I think they should just give me a new tire, but what I think usually isn't the answer. Okay, I don't feel like the man when I walk through, but I should. Hola, mi gente. I have my baby. And I'm not gonna put him down, neighbors. Neighbors, neighbors, neighbors. Ugh. We actually need to go for a walk. Why did I say walk weird? Because his harness came and I can't find it. I don't want you anymore. I'm throwing you away. You wanna use your blueberry leash? Yeah, let's use this one. We never use it. Hi. Sit. Lay down. Down. Lay down. You know how to lay down, my boys. Lay down. Fail. Yeah, I want to go get his harness. Actually, I don't like this leash because it's long, but we're going to have to make do. It is so late, and I came home. I met Brandisha after work, and we ate at Five Guys because we're pigs. Then I came home and I've just been reading and educating my mind. I don't know why I'm singing Kong. Actually, I need to stuff Kongs tonight, so I'm gonna rinse this one real quick. And this is how I rinse them, if anyone wants to know. Just take a little tiny bit of dish soap and hot water, and I just kind of, and I plug the bottom with my finger, and I just, until it comes clear, and then I lift the bottom out, because he cleans them out pretty good. I'll clean, and I just let it dry in there, and I'm going to restuff those a little bit later, but we're going to go get your harness, honey. I really don't want to check my mail, because I have a feeling my stupid speeding ticket's in the mail, and it's just going to get me in a bad mood, so if it's in there, I'm just going to deal with it another day. And it's dark out, so I'm not gonna bring a camera. Are you ready for the best walk of all time? And this is a reflective leash. So, since it's dark, I need a shorter one. Because it's longer than me. I think it's a 6-foot leash. I like to walk him on and nobody cares. But I love this one. I need to order another. No, I got this at Target. Like a 4-foot leash? Or are they the same and I'm just really stupid? I'm dumb. They're the same length. I guess the other one is wider. I don't know. Whatever. Whatever! So I guess I'll take the opportunity to do some loose leash walking. I'm gonna put some good in my pocket, even though he sees me. I don't have any good, honey. Oh wait, I don't have pockets. See, I gave it to you. Haha, sucker. We'll take La Clicker and keys. And I can't forget the mailbox. Oh, I like desperately need gas. So I guess I need to take, I could just get it in the morning, but I don't want to risk it because I never have any extra time in the morning. Francis, I swear I'm going to mail this to you one day. I swear. I'm just going to buy stamps from like Publix or something and just put like $5 worth of stamps and hope for the best. You live so far away and I don't understand postage, honey. No, I'm just never, oh! No, I can't. Dang it. Okay, so I have my phone and my wallet and my keys and my puppy. Oops, you wanna go to the quick trip with my, con mommy. You wanna go to the trip? You wanna go to the quick trip? You want to? And then we'll go to the mailbox? Okay, let's go. Well, that sucks. His new harness is way too big. Well, not way too big. It's too big around the neck. Honey, you're not a small and you're not a medium. What size are you? Let me take this off. I'm gonna have to send it back because I don't even think you'll be this size. Ever. Random naked face. Y'all scared. Random fact, my favorite candy ever are Zots. It's like a hard candy. It has little fizzies in it. Fizzes in your mouth and I love them. I'm gonna take a shower. He's just gonna stare at me like a loser. Oh, you can have a dream bone tonight. I detected the tiniest amount of tartar on one of his teeth in the back, which makes no dang sense because I brush his teeth like every day. Okay, every other day, not every day. So I looked these up, these indigo blueberry probiotic whatever expensive ass. Actually it came in the bark box, but I looked it up to see how much they were. And they're quite expensive. But it helps his teeth and it has some good stuff in it. And it's a good size for him. Teeth small. My dream bone bulbs. Okay, I'm gonna take a shower. And you can play. I'm gonna take a shower and you can play with your dream bone. I'm gonna leave it right in there for you. You good, free. It's yours, I put it in your bed. You can have it. Bye, I'm going in the shower.
He's such a weirdo.
See? He's into it. He doesn't want to go in the shower with me. These pups ain't loyal. He seriously loves these things. He is in the same spot where I left him. And if I move, he's gonna run. I don't want your stupid bone. I bought that bone. So until you get money, like I said, until you get some dream bone money, I own everything up in her. Do you understand me, hunty?
I would turn the camera around, but my towel fell off, so I have to probably edit this out.
You good. You are good. You little resource garter. Food whore. I wanted to go to bed at 11 o'clock, and it is almost 12. I can't break my 12 o'clock bedtime, no matter how hard I try. And I have to return this to Amazon, because it's way too big for him. I'm over it. I'm just gonna put him on a diet so he could refit the other one. The other one doesn't not fit. It's just a little tight underneath, like not even tight. I just thought one size up would be good because they're adjustable, but even on the smallest setting, the medium one is too big and it's way too big around his neck. So I guess I just have an oddly shaped pubblini. So I'm gonna pack this up and take it to work with me tomorrow and drop it off. Bulbas, we're gonna call it a night. But I know you're gonna think I'm gonna take your bone, but I'm not. Say bye to all your friends. I am not. I am eating this bone. I'm cleaning my teeth and I feel good. Can you give them the kisses? That was so nice of you, my bulbs. You chew that thing. Bye.